Hello.
Morning, hope everyone's doing well.
Hey, Booper.
Morning, crew, showing up.
Glad you're here, man.
Hope you're doing well. First time I've ever had actually anyone like show up right when I open. It's epic, man. Notifications on. Okay. Yeah. Oh, no face cam today. I might start doing it next week. I'm still getting used to my new hair. Yeah. Gonna be doing more portraits. And this head shape is really interesting. I'm trying to do different angles besides front facing. Like this one is downward, like 3/4 downward. Yeah, yesterday. Because I ordered a gaming laptop about 3 weeks ago now. And it came in the mail yesterday. So I'm gonna be setting that up later today. So hopefully, Gaming Frogs will have that set up soon. Yeah, I lowered down the brightness, so should be able to see the pencil lines a little bit better. That nose plate shape is pretty solid. Hey, good morning, cutie. Wow, doing real art. Yeah. I did digital. I tried. In like 10th to 12th grade, but they're like really cringe, like just simple line art and block fills, really bad. And like I wasn't really good at rendering at that point, so they look super cringe. Like if you go to the bottom of my IG page, it's at the very bottom. I always use India inks for stick and pokes. It's fun, like I really like, because I use them fine liners mostly, and it's really nice to like actually hold a brush. It's also like so satisfying to like see like people do the strokes and such. But glad you're here, man. Hope you're doing well. Micro liners are amazing. Yay! I use the Sakura Micron. They also have a line of brush pens. I don't have them right now, they're in my drawer, but they're really nice. But I'm trying to get used to using brush because I want to start painting. So just
doing inks will get me in the like used to like holding the brush. Oh, you're inspiring me right now. Oh, cute. Thank you. I'd try. Because like the goal is to create a space where people want to share what they make and also encourage just younger people to be more creative. Because like just with the increase of automation, like creative careers are like the only thing that's going to be relevant in like 20, 30 years. Like, so I think it's really good to encourage people to do art on their own.
I love that you have a mission. Yes. Main goal is to have a cold, but you know, we're getting there.
How are we doing today, P?
Okay, I appreciate how you spell it, P-A-E. I love and hate the P bit. Like, it's honestly so funny. Cutie, you don't know. In Booper's chat, like, she calls me P. And it's the funniest shit. Because, like, with my name, it's peace in. Like, peace out, but the opposite of out, so in. I made it in when I was 11, so I thought the name was really clever. But, like, either you can call me, like, peace. Or, like, piece, like a piece of pie, like I want a piece of that, or like just pee. Pee's still like the funniest one. Like, honestly, don't mind it. Like, there's probably so many memes you could do. But yeah, doing pretty well. I was almost late today because it's harvest season, because it's summer. Like, any of you Stardew Valley fans, like that's your main harvest season. So my mom harvested some mini tomatoes, and then we cut them up and put them in the dehydrator. So that took longer than anticipated, and I was getting anxious because I was like, I can't be late today. Because, like, I hate being late. Just in general. And, like, my parents, so they're type to, like, be late to the party, and it pisses me off. But, yeah, but we here. I made it. Oh, if you missed it, this is the ref I'm drawing. I think it's a Korean star, I think. As you can see, it's from IG. You can see the watermark. Love your hair though, yeah. I love longer hair. Like, I've been in the mood to like just draw girls, because like girls are pretty, you know? And also, there's so much more, like, variety in terms of, like, forms in women generally. And you also find a lot, like, more unique references with women, from what I've noticed. I also need to break away from outlines, like I'm getting too comfortable. But then I'm also like, I want to develop my own illustrative style. Because like, these India ink type works would definitely look really good. Like, you know, like the typical tattoo type illustrations. Men are good for anatomy study, yeah? Yeah. Depends on what part you're looking at, but you know. Here, we're listening to the hip-hop genre today. So there'll be a bit more vocals. I assume they're all clean. This is from a royalty-free site. But we'll see. If I don't hear a line about selling drugs or fucking on someone's mom, I don't want it. Same. I only recently got into hip-hop. Like, I know in high school I had a dubstep phase, which everyone has. But now I'm into, like, pop punk.
you know, Holy Trinity, Twin and Pilots, Panic, Fall Out Boy. That's my usually my go-to. But I also really like pop just in general. I like more upbeat stuff. Like, I like synth and like chill, like lo-fi, but then I'm like, it makes me sad sometimes. Not the depths of faves, yeah, it's cringe. I can never draw. I always do like the right eye first, but I can never, like, never do the other eye right. I know, like, any tutorial you see, they'll tell you to draw like the shapes and forms first before like getting the final shape done or down. A good thing that my teacher taught me in high school was that when you're sketching, to not erase any incorrect lines, because you're just gonna keep drawing the same stroke over and over again. So usually when I sketch, I will use a number two first, and then do finer details with a mechanical. Because, like, with a regular 2 pencil, it'll be thicker, so you can get a lot more, like, basic forms and shapes done. And then with the mechanical, you can get those finer details, because it is a finer lead. Yeah, this left one is too small. I do circle, then done. That's cheating, dude. That's cheating. That's not how you improve. Drive into the docks. I'll pop in later if you're still in. Yeah, cool. Thanks for popping in today, Katie. Really appreciate it, man. It's always nice to have someone to talk to, because, like, I don't talk much unless I'm talked to, you know. That's how our house is run, you know, it's your parents. But thank you for coming in. Have fun at the doctors. I say to not erase whatever stroke you use and erase the whole thing. Cause at the in the ref, like, this eye is slightly more hooded. And then the left eye. Irises are just about lined up. Another, cause I've been studying a little bit of caricature on the side. And they will tell you to look at the spaces, like the shape of the eye, like the space around the iris, because it's more of a abstract original shape, right? So it'll be easier to render if you try and look at the shape, like this part, that's the shape you're looking to render. Honestly, liking this genre a lot. It's like listening to, like, this instrumental stuff is getting old. This eye is still way too small. I think the shape is a little bit better.
that's where the drink go. Say you don't want to have beef, but you'll do it if I say so. Steph Curry with the free throw, running things like Rico. Say he don't want to fight me, you scared, homie, we know. Transform like Kylie Jenner, to the money like Tay Spencer. Handmade, I'm a breadwinner, pockets deep, I'm a big spender. Attention on me when I'm in the center, dress shaking like I got a trimmer. On the side like I was a fender, mix it up, but I'm not a blender. No, I'm not moving that weight, but I'm feeling like Tony Montana. Rappers are once on my plate, keep it covered like I'm a cabana. On the top like I was a bandana, have your cap peeled, no banana. And I'm showing out for the camera, and I'm never running out of stamina. Say you number one in your city, I just came up in it and I took your place. I cannot mess with these rappers, can you back up out of my personal space? I'm number one in this race, lyrics running like it's Mace. Doing shows, I change up my flow, my talent is something that you can't erase. Say you number one in your city, I just came up in it and I took your place. I cannot mess with these rappers, can you back up out of my personal space? I'm number one in this race, lyrics running like it's Mace. Doing shows, I change up my flow, my talent is something that you can't erase. Pillsbury, I'm a dough boy, number one, you should know, boy. All these lyrics, just a show, boy. Lots of money like it's Toy Story. Bought the money, gotta work for it. Lot of diamonds, just a show for it. I don't flex, cause I got it, but you be flexing cause you can't afford it. Keep on grinding till I make a milli. I've been making moves, you've been looking silly. Ask me if I'm real, I say really, really. And we can't be friends if your name is Billy. Got a bad girl, came from Mississippi, had to call her up cause she said she missed me.
It's kind of difficult because the ref, this part is really blacked out. So right now, I'm just looking at like how my hand would sit in that a similar angle, so I could see where the forms are. That's what I'm doing right now. Hand shape definitely looks a bit weird. I think with this one, I should not use an explicit outline like the other ones I did. I think I'll have to use more midtones because just the angle. Sorry, I forgot to turn my phone off again. I always forget, dude. It's also because I always have my phone on, like notifications on. Because I always get so anxious. I'm like, what if I miss a phone call? You know? Yeah, I'm just looking at it from a distance. Like full front facing, sort of at an angle. As I'm looking at it, forms look okay. But like this part seems almost like it was slanted. Like a trapezoid. Yeah, because this needs to be translated up about this much. I need to stop pressing so hard. The pencil. Okay. I don't think I want to go in with the mechanical today. I kind of want to just go into inks. I kind of want to try and make the eyes bigger. Because, like, just looking at it, I'm looking at it from a distance again. Like, it still looks like the shape is still, like, squashed. So I'm going to try. Make the eyes bigger. Definitely looks a lot better with the larger eyes. Good decision. Yeah, inking time. Need some medium tone cream. I'm gonna try to do the hands first this time. So I usually start with the darkest black. I'm gonna try with a medium tone today. This one has bad word. I will skip this one. There we go. Oh, better. PG-13, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna go in and fill in. Aaron eyes with the lightest gray I have. flipped here. Rip. At least it was a lighter screen though. It would have been sad if I put black on it. Like how washed out this light gray looks. Oh, there's some parts that overlap. I think it's a cool texture.
When I say to you, I see it fills you with joy. Moments like this are what we live for. The perfect combination, and we're still strong. You help me fade out the noise, yeah. Listen, 'cause through all the ups and downs, if you're around, I just smile, knowing it'll be alright. Yeah. You bring my soul to light. I couldn't imagine life without you. Paradise has to feel like this. Paradise has to feel like this. I wouldn't know because I've never been.
That's why I love indieing so much. Like, you don't gotta worry about your pencil is not erasing.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, right now just adding. Just a couple black edges. Not an explicit outline, but in like the parts that can use a bit more weight. Thank you. Okay, time for the fun part.
Just call on my name, 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 just call on my name
Face still looks really long. That's alright, I could just say it's a stylized choice. It's hard because, like, when you're working, you have the reference right with you. Like, when people just see the final, they don't know what the ref looks like. So, they're just like, oh, it's great, it's pretty. But then you're in your head, you're like, no, it's not. Like, you're like, the gritting is throwing the eyes off. Like, either need to do like hyperrealism or hyperstylized. That's what I need to do. That's how I think I'll feel better about myself. I think what I want to try and do, not next time, but soon, is do like the hyper detailed hair where there's like a line for just about every single stroke. I think this kind of streaky hairstyle is an interesting style as well. It's almost like old school manga type shading. Or it's like a really streaky, like markers. My favorite part about brushes, you can get such varied line with. Like, this is like one of my thicker brushes, but easily taper. I think that's also why I really like the Tombows. Like, I know some calligraphy, like basic stuff. I want to dive into it again at some point. But I think, like, Calligraphy is for like middle-aged white women, you know, who are bored at home, nothing to do. Like, it's cute, but also like it's not like original. That's why like I always gravitate towards more like illustrative stuff. Like, I'm trying to learn caricature just in free time for now. But I think learning how to do like graffiti type style, not like actual graffiti with spray paint, but like the illustrative style, like lettering and shading would be really fun.
Cornball, clout chasing, claiming rap. You the reason why I left. I got bored, I'll take it back. Y'all asleep, you taking naps while I'm busy taking names. Ho, lyrical assassin, cock it back, I'm taking aim. Get on my way. Thank you.
why I can't move. Had to take flight so I can let you.
Okay. Face blacks are down. So I think I'm gonna fill in with the medium grays in the eyes and lips first. And then I'll do the finer details with a fine liner black. No, I didn't want to use too dark a gray. I wanted to use a lighter medium gray. So I kind of want to keep the lips light on this one.
Attention, I do invest. I am blessed to have this type of ride or die by my side, even though the eyes put us to test. Rest your head on my chest, shorty. I see a brighter picture, even through worst times. I'm right here with you, and with my downfalls, you are the one to lift. These haters need bifocals. We have a better vision. Look, pack your bags, baby girl. We bouncing. No matter the bread I'm spinning, shorty, I don't be counting. You get your boy the chills. It's got a vanity Bruce Lee Roy feel, so therefore I know it's real. Get you space when you need it, I need the same. I'm pouring up the hand while you twist up a paper plane. And not engaged in something that's amazing, not being insane. I'm just saying, what's understood doesn't need explained, shorty. Hey, little mama, I got plans for you. No, sometimes you can't stand the dude. Same time, I'm a huge fan. So stuck on your love is what I can't move. Had to take flight so I can land in you. Mark even a Superman in you. That has been granted, but being freed by truth.
Bangs are always so difficult. Like, to get the texture right. Oh, dude, adding these little wispies are my favorite part, like, legit. My favorite part.
Protected. whether it's for better or for the worse. As long as we're together, we'll make it through this. I knew that it was true from the very first time I kissed your lips. I know every day is a new adventure, and sometimes you may feel like giving up, but you just gotta look back and remember what we're made of. I'll stay by your side.
Yeah, just like that simple line adds a lot. I don't like that line. You can't see it well, but it's supposed to be like the shoulder. I don't like it. I'm gonna wipe that one out. That one looks fine. That makes it look like it establishes the shape of the body, but that one, don't like that one. Yes, I'm gonna do touch-ups with my fine brush. Then add the white highlights. There's a mole right here, a pretty spot. I know they're called moles, but like my mom would call them pretty spots because we had a lot on our legs and arms and stuff when we were little. I have a lot more on my face now. I used to have just one, like right below my mouth, but I have a couple under my nose now. I think it's cute how she called him that.
Single sound that I
Right now, just adding some smaller strokes to the hair highlights. So I like how the texture of the big brush creates some medium gray strokes. I mean, it's a subtle detail. Let's see if... Can you even see it on cam? Like, these ones down here, I added the small strokes. Because these look a lot more white, right? It's a little thing.
Saw you walking by today with the sunset in your eyes. I couldn't find the strength to say what was running through my mind. You couldn't help but notice me staring with that awkward smile from the other side of Thompson Street. I felt love for a little while. 'Cause you looked beautiful in the sunset glow, in that sunset glow. You looked more beautiful than anyone I know, than anyone I know. This day I don't know how. I think about it constantly. I promise I won't let you down. But when I asked, you told me yes, to be in mine forevermore. All I can offer is my best, through the good and bad, through rich and poor. Oh, you look beautiful with that white dress on, with that white dress on. You look more beautiful than anyone I've known, than anyone I've known. You look beautiful.
Okay, I think I'll touch up some finer details are done. I'm gonna change the filter real quick. That way it's not as washed out. Yeah, it's a little better. Just have a ring light right above my desk. But sometimes the white balance will make it work. Because I have it on auto balance. Sometimes It's not the look you want. I think I want to add a highlight on the lips today. See how that looks. If I don't like, then I can always cover it up. Okay, I think this one is done for today. I'd get a few close-ups. There's the full image. I think just a crop like this is always so pretty. Up with the eyes. I really like the nose shape on this one. It's not as detailed, but I like the highlights. A nice touch. I really like this section. The wispies of the hair. It's really pretty. I said it earlier, but like doing the hair whisk is my favorite part. It's a very subtle detail, but it makes a difference. Okay. Yeah. Looking at this one, I think this one is definitely like my least favorite of the four I've done this week, because like the face doesn't really match the reference. Like it's really like elongated. This one, I still really liked the wispies of the hair. I think this is my favorite, like, hair detail. Oh, I gotta wet out that part later. Yeah. So yeah, so this one is done. Another one down. I'm gonna touch up real quick. Add a couple more wisps of hair down here. I think, because I did get my gaming laptop yesterday, so I might do a quick stream either tomorrow or Sunday, because I'll have the house to myself for a little bit, though it doesn't matter how loud I'll be. So like I might do secret singing stream maybe, or might test gaming. I've said it before, but like, I'm trying to think of like, sorry, Andy on. Something art integrated into any game I play. So, if everything works properly, because I do have a SOG account that I can test stream on later, yeah, hopefully it'll launch next week. I said it yesterday, but like, the format I want to try is start with gaming and then art after. That way I can, because like gaming, you gotta be more like hype, you know, and then art to like cool down. Or I might do like every other day, but I want to get in the habit of going for longer, So I think I will try the 2 hour game and the 2 hours art. I think I will try that next week. All depends on if setup works, so no promises. Yeah. So I'll be back next week, same time, 10 a.m. PST, Monday. Might be Seeker streams tomorrow or Sunday, we'll see. So yeah, anyone who popped in today, thank you for coming in. If you enjoyed your time and you're still around, feel free and give a follow. Really helps me out, trying to hit my goals, you know. Yeah, so y'all have a great day. Bye. Just still, we're trying to figure out the angle. Goodbye. Okay,